County Animal Services, you know, we have a goal, and that goal is to achieve what we call no-kill status by 2020. We presented to the Board of Supervisors in December of last year, and part of that plan to get to that point where we're saving, you know, over 90% of the animals that come to us is providing services that can help people be animal owners long term.
Kern County Animal Services has received nearly 1,200 surrendered animals since January 1st. That's an average of about 4 each day.
There's a shelter full of animals here that we're always trying to find homes for. So each animal that we're able to help stay at home is one less animal that's here at the shelter, which means that an animal that's already here will have more time to find its forever home. And that is the focus of the Happy at Home program, is to try to provide some solutions, some real-world solutions to people that are facing problems that maybe they may be considering surrendering the animal for. And that's what we're here for.
Some people just don't realize how many sources they have, and this is an additional program and resource they have to getting to keep their animal. Okay. So it's going to be extremely helpful. Some people just don't know where to turn to, so they go to the shelter, and once we provide them with this information, it's probably something they've never heard of or thought of.
If we can provide some information, some guidance, some referrals.
It's one of those things, sometimes when they're a new owner, they don't know what to do. So yes, there's the internet, but you know, that'll only take you so far. To have someone locally to help you, show you the ropes of having a new animal. And sometimes it's a different animal, a different breed will act differently, so.
To help people overcome some obstacles that they may be having, whether that be behavioral, maybe the animal is chewing on furniture, maybe they're in a position where they just need a short-term foster to get them through to their next home. Maybe they're trying to find pet-friendly housing. We can provide lists of the pet-friendly housing in the area. For 5 years now, we've been really working hard to try to change the view of an animal shelter. We're not just the pound. You don't come here and drop off an animal. This is where you can also call if you have problems and you want solutions to those problems. And each animal that's adopted from the county animal shelter is spayed or neutered, vaccinated, includes a license if they're a county resident, a microchip so that if the animal ever gets lost, it can be reunited with the owner. Yeah, it's a pretty good deal if you're looking to adopt an animal.
I don't know.